Team Marco Polo presents History Schmistory, January 3rd. Breaking news in 1932 as martial law is declared in Honduras to stop a revolt by banana workers fired by the United Fruit Company.
Bringing fruit together, several fruits at a time.
The dreaded Mr. Tallyman reportedly mistallied their banana. Fortunately, when daylight came, they all went home. That's this. In History Schmistory.